which I just purchased today. I have no idea what it is. It's a tower defense game, which you play first person in. Which I don't really know how, so I'm gonna start the tutorial. Sanctum is a tower defense game where your main objective is to protect the core. Fire, so. This is the core, it's lower 500 feet, much health it has. Building phase. Creature sensitive, you have to build the defensive structure. This is done in the build phase. Blue Argon indicates that you build here. You build in the attacking tower first, and you build the blocking tower. Try building a blocking tower in A now, and that's blue hologram. Up A, you have blue hologram. First, not black, now it's going to be the black tower. Building upgrade cost resources, you can see your current resource count at the bottom of the screen. I have 31 resources. Select Gaffron from the park menu using the mouse wheel or the QE while aiming at the block. That will press control to lock mouse. Here we go. So just open up the first point of power. Elevator. Sounds very weird. Elevators and teleporters can't be coupled there. That combined, they allow you to get on top of the towers as well as teleporting. Just have to access the overview. Okay. Let's enter and start the simulation phase. That's weird. How cute the lava blob. Oh, what is that? Back of them, close spaceman. Not done yet. Upgrading. Weapon upgrade mode. That's it. Fire! Wait, what? Do we want to kill it? I don't want to sell it. Oh. I actually want to sell it. What can we say? I'll probably try it. Sell it. Please. Slow. Slow and free. Offer. Just the update with the results, I guess. I'm gonna play a sniper. Wait, I have it already? Let me go with this whole thing. Alright, okay. Oh, cool. All weapons have secondary fire. Escape to the encyclopedia. Wow. Okay. Positive creature, tough shield, and confronting and controlling you. Don't be able to get back to it. Let's find a way to get behind them. Special enemy. Nobody did that. And there. Secondary fire. Oh yeah. Come on. Okay. I think I just got it. I'm pretty sure I just got it. Now this is a tutorial. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the next video.